some old 2x4s. I'm going to turn into a couple of small pails, wooden buckets, like the old style with the hoops, the metal hoops around them, and a rope handle. Here's all the staves milled up, the groove cut in the bottom, the angles on the sides. There's 12 in total. This is the base, the head. It's also angled and two hoops. Here's the finished bucket. The rope is braided back in through itself.